What's up, guys? It's JB at Stacks and Packs. Final break of the night. We have 5 mega boxes of Prism Basketball. These are the exclusive pink ice ones. All cards ship. This is 2020-21. Good luck. Box number one. Here we go. Yeah. They're putting Zion everywhere. They thought he was gonna be a superstar, apparently. He ain't trying to do nothing. Pink ice looks nice. Don't worry, the heater will go off in a second. Still got the chance to hit the prisms, and then you got a chance to hit the autos too, so we'll have to keep track of what we get out of this sealed case. We'll keep track of how many autos we hit, if any autos, and then keep track of, like, pull any of the bigger rookie prisms or silvers. Alright, here we go. Good luck. I do see a silver rookie coming up right there already. Maybe it looks like it could possibly be a Wiseman. The way it's looking. Nah, same team. Not the same fella. A Nico Mannion silver for the Warriors. Here we go, Tyler Hero, pink ice. Look at that. I like the pink ice, it's nice. Kyrie Irving dominance, pink ice thigh bowl. Got the USA inserts going on again. Brooke Lopez, pink ice. Denny Avija, rookie. Cole Anthony, instant impact for the Magic. Marquise Chris, pink ice. Cole Anthony, emergent, Magic. Sleeve your ice, but they're not getting top loaded unless it's somebody it's decent enough to deserve a top load. Top loads ain't cheap. We got a Cassius Winston rookie, pink ice. He'll get a top load. Silver, Pope, Porter Jr., got a Poku rookie for the Thunder. Tyrese Maxey, emergent for the Sixers. Bryn Forbes, pink ice, Arturo. Silver, Jimmy Buckets, Paul Millsap, pink ice. Green, dominance of Devin Booker, Hassan Whiteside, Nico Mannion, Josh Green, Theo Maladone. That's decent for the Thunder. Harden will probably run Maxey's career now. That was number one. All right, number two coming up. Who's PSA 10? Are you talking about Wiseman? Are you buying Wiseman PSA 10s? Prism base or what? How much are they going for if that's who you're talking about? Okay, number two, Zion Dominance, Larry Nance Pink, Emergent Malachi Flynn, Udoka Azubuike Pink Eyes for the Jazz. We got Grant Riller rookie. Kyra Lewis Jr. Emergent. Trey Young Pink Eyes for the Hawks. Silver of Christian Wood for the Pistons. Tyler Bay Pink Eyes for the Dallas Mavericks. Silver of Shabastard. Bastard and Napier. How happened to that one? Will Barton, Pink Ice. Nick Richards. Gary Harris. Dominance, Green of Donovan Mitchell. Danny Green. Patrick Williams. Colin Sexton, Pink Ice. Precious Achiuwa. Instant Impact, Pascal Siakam, Zeke Nnaji, rookie, Dwayne Wade, USA, Kawhi, Pink Ice, Silver of Montrezl Harrell, and Josh Hart, Pink Ice, and then a Robert Woodard. That's two boxes. No Wiseman, no LaMelo, no Edwards yet. Yeah, I know, dude. I'm glad I got rid of my stuff, man. Ugh. Had so much of his stuff. Glad I got rid of it. I mean, there's some stuff that I wish I wouldn't have got rid of, but most of the stuff that I got rid of, I'm glad I did. Because I would have lost a lot more money if I didn't. Number three. We got a silver of Precious, Instant Impact. Jamias Ramsey, Pink Ice, rookie for the Kings. Dominance of Buckets, Shamit, Pink Ice, Tyrell Terry, rookie. Silver McCollum for the Blazers. Jeff Green, Pink Ice, Winston. LeBron, Kobe tribute for the Lakers. Instant Impact of Halliburton, Pink Ice, Carroll, Jamias Ramsey, rookie. Darius Garland, sophomore stars, Lowry pink ice for the Bulls. Ja, there's an Allen Iverson, the USA. JJ Barrera. Dirk Silver for the Mavericks. And we got a LaMelo, first LaMelo of the break. DeAndre Jordan. Luka dominance for the Mavericks. Looks pretty centered. Corners, possible whiting on the back. James Johnson, pink ice. Theo Maledon, rookie. Emergent, Killian Hayes. Terry Rozier, pink ice. Silver, Jackson Hayes. Damian Lillard, pink ice. That's box three. Box four. Killian Hayes, instant impact. Bruce Brown, pink ice. Got a Obi rookie for the Knicks. Dominance of Tatum, pink ice. Drew Holiday. Silver, Jeff Teague for the Hawks. Thaddeus Young, pink ice for the Bulls. Silver prism, instant impact. Jalen Smith for the Suns. Hey, here's a nice one. Emmanuel Quickly, pink ice. That's going to go to the Knicks, to Brent. Pink ice Quickly. Nice hit, Brent. Devin Vassell for the Spurs, rookie. Silver, Josh Richardson. Draymond Green, pink ice. Precious, Miami Heat rookie. Silver, Tyrell Terry. For the Mavericks, Jason Anderson. Buddy Hield, Pink Ice. Trey Jones, rookie. Emergent of James Wiseman. It's going to go to Gary. Porzingis, Pink Ice. Halliburton, Emergent for the Kings. Pink Ice, Herder. Kawhi, Dominance. Pink Ice, rookie. Aaron Naismith for the Celtics. Scott. Sophomore Stars, RJ Barrett for the Knicks. For Brent. Chris Paul, Pink Ice. Kenyon Martin Jr., rookie for the Rockets. That's box four. We got one left. Come on, last box mojo. Let's get something big here. Last box mojo. Let's see. Green Magic Johnson USA basketball. Ooh, Vince Carter Pink Ice. Nice, I like that. For the Raptors. Vernon Carey Jr. rookie. Donovan Mitchell Dominance. Westbrook Pink Ice. We got a Cole Anthony rookie for the Magic. Silver, Gary Harris. Pink Ice, Joe Harris. Bryn Forbes, Silver. Caleb Martin. Tyler Bay, rookie. Kyra Lewis Jr., Instant Impact. Pink Ice, Steph Curry. Warriors for Gary. Manuel Quickly, rookie for Brent. Emergent of Precious. Klay Thompson, Pink Ice. Sophomore Stars, Kendrick Nunn. We got a Denny, Pink Ice rookie for the Wizards. That's going to go to David. Isaiah Beef Stew. Silver Moutier. Kobe White, Pink Ice. Dominance Ben Simmons. Jordan Clarkson, Pink Ice. Isaac Okoro, Emergent. Pink Ice, Harry Giles, and Aaron Naismith, rookie. That's going to do it. We did not see one Anthony Edwards out of the five boxes. That stinks. Did get a Mellow base. Only a Wiseman insert, but we did get Pink Klay, Pink Steph. No autos. Probably only like one or two autos per 20 boxes, I would guess anyway. Couple rookie silvers, some Cole Anthony stuff, Emmanuel Quickly, Pink Ice. Do a recap here. I still think, based on compared to hobby and other stuff, it's a better value, because I think you could rip a lot more for the price and possibly hit silvers or the pinks, of course. Hobby's like, what, $1,700-$1,800 now for one box? They're usually trash. Alright, that is it for tonight, guys. Thank you for watching and joining in. That's going to complete the breaks, and that is the five box mega box Prism 2021 number one. I'll be back Wednesday night. I think I'm starting at 8 p.m. I'll have to check. I think 8 p.m. Central, so I'll be a couple hours earlier. Head to the eBay and check out the auctions. I believe I'm running the same breaks, the hoops, the mixer, and then five more of these. So I will see you guys back tomorrow night. Stacks and packs. Make sure you check out the website too for any personals or pre-orders. And yeah, thank you guys. Appreciate it.